depression, anxiety, eating disorders, and just plain bad days are all very harsh realities of the high school experience. When thinking about this recently, I realized that a lot of young women are forced to turn to the bathroom whenever they need a moment of solitude to take a breather. In addition to being the place where we take breaks, the bathroom is also the location where girls see their reflections the most often. We deserve to feel seen, and we deserve to feel beautiful, and I think it'll be a little easier to feel that way if our environment is looking beautiful too. These installations that I'm working on this year will eventually have QR codes attached with several mental health resources linked, because I really just want my art to serve as a reminder that we're not alone, and we're all deserving of a little extra confidence, comfort, and love. The bathroom can be a safe haven for your average high school girl, and I'm doing my part to make them look how they can make us feel.